Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and in today's video, I am going to be playing Brookhaven. But anyways, before I get started,
no, mommy.
What?
Let me do it.
Okay, fine, you can do it. Let's see what you got.
If you don't like and subscribe, you don't get any presents this year. Santa's watching.
Tyler! You know what? If you say that to them one more time, you are not going to get any presents this year.
Me and Santa are best friends.
Oh yeah, whatever. Okay, so in today's video, I am going to show you guys the new weather update, but sadly it is only in private servers. So if you guys have a private server, you guys will see like this button right here. It's like a gray button. This one is like to turn on creator cam or turn it off. So I have to turn on just to look at the weather. So you guys will see this button. And right here, it says private server controls. So you guys can change the time, like put on some snow, flood the place, but I would not do that. So let's go and show Tyler. So Tyler, what do you want to see today? So right here, I've got it. And I can even kick someone or ban the player from my private server. So let's say I want to kick Tyler, but I actually don't. So Tyler, what do you want to use?
Snow!
Dang, he screamed. Okay, so right here it has the snowing on and off, which like has the snow drop down. Right here we got snow ground, which is on the ground, so I'm gonna put the snow ground because, and let's also put the snowing. So right here it's still turning on, so we have the snow on the ground and it is so nice, and I cannot wait till it's December because now we can have snow. And like, I just cannot wait. And even the hill up there is full of snow. And if you guys did not know, now it snows up everything. Like this hill. And also, we also have the floors over here snowed everywhere. Even this floor. Okay, so Tyler, what are you wearing, Tyler? How come all of a sudden you're all like wintry vibes?
It got cold, mammy.
Well, it sure did. I'm kind of getting cold too. And I'm surprised you even changed.
I was prepared.
I should have been prepared too. Okay, so which weather do you want to have next?
Dark.
Okay, so let's turn off the snow, and since it's getting a little more darker, let's go back to 3 p.m. and the darkness. Okay, so I'm gonna change the sky so that's a little more dark. So let's go to 9 p.m. Oh,
Mimi, where are you?
Tyler, I'm just right behind you.
Oh.
Okay, since that was a little creepy, I'm gonna take this off. So let's go over here to... And these private server controls are perfect for roleplays, especially me, because I do roleplays with Tyler. So, and if you have like these like controls, you can like walk around these houses like if you're like doing like a scary movie. Like, look at this. Like, it's just so foggy and dark. Like, you just sit down and like scare. This is like so cool. Okay, so let's go over here. And even when you zoom out, you like can barely even see anything except my house since it's large. Okay, so let's go back over here to private server controls and let's look at the, let's take this off. So we're gonna go back to 3 p.m. Let's go over here to foggy. Let's see how this looks. Whoa, this is like so foggy. Like, it's just like almost a rainy day and you're just like walking around in all this fog. Tyler, would you be scared if you're walking around all alone? I'm pretty sure you and Bonda would be shaking your boots.
Yes, mommy, of course. It would be so spooky.
I know, right? I would be scared too. Like, everything is just foggy in Brookhaven. And I have to show you guys something. When you guys go over here to private server controls, you guys can like combine stuff together. Like, let's say it's foggy and let's go to dark. So it's foggy and dark. Let's put on 9 p.m.
What if Weddy tried to kill us again?
I know, right? He was just so scary. He probably followed us all the way back to Brookhaven. And if you guys want to see our Freddy video, make sure you guys click on the link on the top right. It was just so spooky. Okay, let's get back into the video. So right here, let me take this all off because this is kind of scaring me too. So let's go over here and take off the foggy. And I think I already took off darkness, yeah. Okay, so I just want to show you guys, this is just so cool. So we have cloudy right here. This is our normal clouds, like, you know, Brookhaven clouds. Let's go over here, sky clouds. And we got realistic clouds, especially with the foggy. Let me just show you guys. This is like a perfect combination. Like, literally look at this. Or maybe this is not even the right one. Okay, so if you guys combine the realistic clouds, I need to put them back on. I don't know why they just went away. Okay, so right here we got the clouds and it's just like so cool. We have to put on the snow grounds and it should put it back. Okay, where did I... Oh, I need to turn it on. Literally, look at this. This is just, like, so cool. Especially over there, it's, like, glowing. Okay, so let's move on. And we got cloudy, which is our normal clouds. If you guys just don't want to look at the real clouds. We also got our sky clouds, which is the realistic clouds. We got the sky as orange. Literally, look at this. It's like a lava. Okay, so now let's move on to the green. The sky green. Oh,
get up on it.
Balnut? I don't think Balnut understands you.
Yeah, I know.
You're used to this stuff?
She speaks French.
How do you know that?
That's where I got her.
You went all the way to France just to get her.
Yeah, with Quizzy Grandma.
She took you to a different country without me knowing?
Yeah?
You don't even tell me?
No, she said not to.
I don't have to speak with her.
Okay.
Okay, moving on. Now that I just found out that Crazy Grandma just took Tyler to another country. Okay, so let's move on. We got normal lighting. Let's see what this is. I don't think that is anything. I think we're already in the normal lighting. Okay, so right here it says time start, stop, time normal speed, time slower 1 times. Time slower 2 times, time slower 3 times. So let's start with the time stop. And right now it's at 5:41. It's not even moving at all. Let's go back to normal. It should go back to normal. Okay. Oh, okay. Back to normal. Oh yeah, now it's moving again and it just got stuck. Okay. So now that we're moving back, I'm gonna go back to 12 p.m. Okay, let's go to time normal speed. In case you guys put the time slower 1 time, time slower 2 times, time slower 3 times. So let's do time slower 1 times. It's a little slower. Time slower 2 times. It's really slow. Time slower 3 times. And it is extremely slow. Like, literally. Okay, so let's go back to... Because I do not like to see the green screen sky. Okay, let's go over here to music on and off. You guys can turn off the music in case people are just blasting music in your server. Okay, so let's go over here to... flood on and off, which they did bring back the flood because we haven't seen that in a long time. Okay, right here we got the flood and it just turned on the rain as well. Like, literally I can literally just put my feet inside of the water and get my pants soaked. Tyler, come join me. Even though there is a little bit of lightning. What, Tyler?
I'm soaked now.
Well, that's the fun thing about floods. Let's go. Tyler, are you drowning? Tyler, where did you go?
Underwater.
Oh, there you are. Tyler, this isn't your pool. Okay. Well, looks like I shouldn't let Tyler in the floods daily.
Well,
look everywhere. It's like everything's flooded, even the beach over there. You can only see the umbrella. And when you guys look underwater, it's just normal, but I like it the way I like it. So let's go over here. Let's go back to here. I don't like the flood that much because it is kind of scary with all that thunder. Okay, so let's go back to the things. It's still turning off, so let's just wait a minute. And there, it's gone. Okay, so what should we do? So let's look at the snowing because we still haven't looked at that because it looked like it wasn't working. So hopefully it works this time. I think it's turning on. Oh, it's just rain. Oh, it is snowing. It's snowing everything. Well, that is so cool. Let me just turn this off because I don't know when to get a lot of snow on me after I just got wet. So last but not least, let's look at the time. So we got 12 p.m., which I've been changing it to 3 p.m., 6 p.m., which is very dark. Which is like turning like a little bit dark, but let's go to 9 p.m. It is fully dark. And I'm gonna turn off this because like it is blocking our view. So let's go over here to 12 a.m., which is super dark still. 3 a.m., even darker. 6 a.m., which is turning morning. 9 a.m., which is the perfect time to get some ice cream. Not really. And then we could just go back to whatever we want to. And this is going to be the end of our video for today. And if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys like and subscribe and also turn on that post notification bell. And if you guys want to get these weather controls, it is for private servers only. And if you guys want to see more roleplays with these private server controls, make sure you guys let me know in the comments down below. And also, if you guys have a private server, do you guys enjoy this update or no? And I hope to see you guys in another video. So, bye!